We're going to take the far field first, and it's followed by the far field.